Eduard Buchner conducted pioneering research in 1897, demonstrating that fermentation could occur outside of living cells. His experiments with yeast extracts revealed that the process could be catalyzed by substances in the extract, challenging the prevailing belief that fermentation was solely a biological phenomenon. Buchner's work laid the groundwork for our understanding of enzymes and their role in biochemical reactions.